We're here to kick off today's race at the infamous Circuit de Monaco. Drivers will need to be on their top form if they want to take home the win today. We already see the lowest average speeds of the season here at the Circuit de Monaco, and they'll be even lower in the difficult conditions today. 19 corners make up this famous 2-mile track, and with the rain, it'll be even harder than usual to get that critical heat into the tyres. Don't be surprised if we see a safety car at some point during the Grand Prix. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Albon, Verstappen, Sebastian Vettel, and Bottas, Norris, Grosjean, Ricciardo, and Kevin Magnussen, Stroll, Ocon, Carlos Sainz, and Perez, Raikkonen, Gasly, Daniel Kvyat, and Nicholas Latifi, Russell, and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Nice work. That's P1. Race win. Well done.
They've done it then. They've won here in Monaco with an emphatic performance and a victory they can be proud of for years to come. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Rain always has the potential to liven up a race and mix up the order, and they've taken full advantage of that to claim the victory today. It's always a bit of a lottery when the conditions are like this, but they've managed to stay on circuit and have come out on top.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.